Hello everyone, hope you are fine and doing well. In this video, I'm going to explain about the PT reading, drag drop and drop down tips, tricks and strategies. Many students feel very difficult to solve these two subsections in reading module because to solve these questions, we need to understand the conceptual meaning of the passages. For the conceptual knowledge, we need to read several English books, drama, poetry, fiction, novels in our daily life, but we don't have habit to read all these books, so we feel difficult to understand the text. On the other hand, we need to understand the basic rules of grammar such as tense, preposition, causative verbs, conditional clause, articles, and so on to get good marks in reading sections. There are no negative marks in these subsections. For each blank correct answer, we will get 1 mark. These questions carry heavy marks in exam. Here are given the question format. You can see here is the drag drop, and 6 questions in total will be asked, and each question 5 fill in the blanks. So total 6 × 5, 30 fill in the blanks you need to fill up, and another is drop down. So again 6 questions and 5 fill in the blanks, and in total 30 fill in the blanks you need to solve. I have made this video for your convenience. I have tried to make you understand by explaining different tips and strategies to make you feel easier and help to get your desired score in PTE. You should do much practice and have patience. You should try to make correct at least 3 out of 5 or 60%, fill in the blanks in every single question. Please like, comment and subscribe my channel to get more video. Thank you. You can see here is different tips and strategies. So first of all, quickly skimming and read the passage to get an overall ideas. Step 2, randomly fill the blanks with the options given in the passage. Read each sentence with the blank and try to predict the right word. Once you get an idea of the word which is most likely to fit in the blank, look at the options and try to find a similar word's synonyms. Step 4. If there is more than one word with the same meaning, look for the tense and grammar. Step 5. Fill the blanks you know first and then try to figure out the remaining letter. So, in one question, there will be given 3, 4, 5, 6 fill in the blanks. So, if you feel difficult, first, second, third, then you will do fourth, first of all. Fifth. Then again comes second and first. Never stuck in one word. If you do like that, then you will not able to manage the time. So do first which one is easier for you. Then do the difficult one in the last. Step 6, think about the reason or cause that why you are putting that particular word in that place. Always try to give the reason. To solve the drag drop and drop down questions, you need to understand grammar rules, collocations, and vocabulary. Make sure you have a good understanding of the verbs, adjectives, and nouns. You need to understand the context properly. You need to understand what the passage is talking about. You need to understand what the passage says. Otherwise, you feel very difficult to find the correct answer. Collocations. What do we mean by collocations? Collocations are basically words or group of words which usually go together, which a native speaker interacts in daily life. For easy, I will go and take a quick shower. Nobody says fast shower. You will be given different phrases in the options, and you need to find out the similar words or phrases which will go together. And you should put that phrase in the blanks. For easy, sharp brain, slow and steady, bread and butter, give a shot, rain cats and dogs, zip your lips, practice makes perfect. Like this, similar phrase which will go together, you have to put in the blanks. Vocabulary. You need to able grab meaning. If you don't grab the meaning, then things will be very difficult. You will be given very difficult words in the passage and you don't know the meaning actually, and at that time you have to guess the similar meaning or you have to imagine the meaning of the words. First form. What is the first form of verb? It is the base form, present form, or the simplest form of verb. For easy, collect, destroy, earn, and give. What is the second form of verb? It is generally the past form of the verb. For easy, collected, destroyed, earned, and gave. What is third form of verb? Past participle which ends with ed or ion. Present participle for easy, have collected, has done, etc. Active and passive. Subject, verb, object. For easy, Mohan is playing a football. A football is being played by Mohan. Roni is watching a movie. A movie is being watched by Roni. Passive voice always takes the third form of verb. You need to keep in your mind. Other rule is that if there is any blank after to, then we should use verb 1 in the blank. That will be the first form of verb. For easy, I am here to watch a movie. He is going to take PT exam. I am here to represent my client. Another rule is, if there is any blank after for while, you have to use continuous form of verb. For easy, I need something for storing food. While researching on the project, the accident took place. While exploring the options, we met him. Another rule is that if there is any blank after it, which that, you have to use plural form of verb. Verb with s or es. For easy, it plays an important role, not play. You should use plays. The ingredients which covers the largest proportion is missing. We need an alternative that works. Other rule is that if there is any blank after is, am, are, use continuous form of verb. Verb 1 plus ing. He is playing a cricket in the ground. A cricket is being played in the ground by him. Passive form. We watched a movie last night. A movie was watched last night by us. Passive voice. They are planting trees. Trees are being planted by us. Another rule is, if there is a blank after a and the, there will always be a noun in the blank. There is an apple in the basket. So, an noun, apple. Apple is noun, an apple. Other is, there is a red apple in the basket. So, other rule is here. If there is any blank between an article, a and the, and noun, it will always be an adjective. So, this is article and noun. And in the middle, adjective. Red is adjective. Other is, she wore a dress, an plus noun, a dress. She wore a beautiful dress. A article and dress is noun and in the middle adjective here. If there is any blank after has, have, had, then use past participle of verb. For easy, he has completed the homework. They have worked hard on this project. Another rule is, if there is a blank after an, there will always be a singular noun in the blank. So, he went to a party. Never happens a parties. Rohan bought a car, not cars. There was an elephant, not elephants. There was an elephant in the jungle. Other rule is, if there is a blank after be, been, there will either be the third form of the verb or continuous form of the verb. For easy, He has been working on the project for a long time. The tutor told the students to be disciplined. Be, then disciplined, been, and working here. Another rule is, if there is a blank after can, could, may, might, dare, shall, should, need, used to, must, ought to, there will be the first form of verb in the blank. For example, I will complete the work this afternoon. We should work on this project together. You should understand the context properly. You should understand what the context talking about. Let's apply all those tips and strategies to solve this passage. This is reading fill in the blanks, which is also known as drag and drop. So this is the passage, and first of all, you need to put here words randomly, each blanks. After randomly filling the blanks, you need to read quickly and skimming the passage to get ideas. In China's modern day economic history, the open door policy refers to the new policy by Deng Xiaoping in December 1978 to open the door to foreign businesses that wanted to set up in China. A special economic zones says were set up in 1980 in his that in order to modernize China's industry and its economy, it needed to welcome foreign direct investment. Chinese economic policy then to encouraging and supporting foreign trade and investment. It is the turning point in China economic fortune that started China on the path to becoming the world's factory. After skimming or reading quickly, you need to understand the topic of the passage. So the topic of this passage is China's economic history. So now look at here. So this is the passive voice. And in the passive voice, past participle or third form of the verb must be there. So how much option are past participle? You can look here, shifted, submitted, and announced. So within three words, shifted, submitted, and announced, you need to put one. So open door policy refers to the new policy announced by Deng Xiaoping in December 1978. So put here announced. Now in another fill in the blanks, a special economic zones were set up in 1980 in his boost, not happen evenly, in his evenly. You need to find similar words and meaning. So in his boost, not happen, in his evenly, not happen, in his truly, in his illusion, in his submitted, in his balance, not happen, but in his belief, it will go here. You need to guess which is similar words, and other will be that in order to modernize China's industry and its economy. So truly not happen, illusion not happen, shifted not happen, evenly not happen here, boost happen here. Its economy, so raise the economic up, boost its economy. It needed to welcome foreign direct investment. Chinese economic policy then evenly not happen, truly not happen, illusion not happen, submitted not happen, shifted to encouraging and supporting foreign trade and investment. It is the turning point in China economic fortune that illusion not happen, submitted not happen, balance not happen, truly. So truly we will go there. And now check our answer. So here are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fill in the blanks, and all are corrected, and you will be given 5 marks here. Sometimes when you read the passage, you feel difficult. This is first blank is the difficult, second one you will feel difficult, then do third one, then do fourth one, do fifth one, then you go again first and second. never be stuck and you never feel that first of all I finish this then I will do other. Then if you do like that, then you will not able to manage your time. So you need to feel there are five fill in the blanks and you need to find out which is the most easier first. Then you need to do the difficult one. You look the nature of the words and phrases and synonym and everything. Suppose here is the fill in the blanks and you need to read these lines and sometimes which word will be fit here, that word may be given here. After the fill in the blanks may be given here in the synonym form. Then you need to put the same words in that fill in the blanks. So you need to look the nature of words and phrases before the fill in the blanks and after the fill in the blanks. You can see here is another passage and first of all randomly fill option. Because human mind fill blanks if we see anything blanks. So randomly fill and after that you need to try to find out the topic of the passage. So marriage is the topic. So marriage is a big step in anyone's life and there is an argument to be made getting married too early. As any newly couple knows, there is a huge amount of financial pressure associated with marriage. Firstly, the wedding reception and honeymoon cost you an arm and a leg. Then there is the matter of home loans, rent and energy bills. If we are looking to start a family, your child's education is another thing you need to save up. Teenagers should probably find a proper job before deciding to tie the in. So tie the knot. Marriage is a big step in anyone's life. So put your in. And there is an argument to be made getting married too early against. It will be go here against. And there is a huge amount of financial pressure associated with marriage. With marriage. Another, firstly, the wedding reception and honeymoon cost you can arm and a leg and energy bills. Your child is another thing you need to save up for teenagers. So four will be happen. And okay, let's see the answer. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 marks you will be given. So it is easier and you have to practice lots. You feel easier after some time. You can see here is another passage and first of all fill the blanks with option randomly. After that you need to try to find out the topic. So this topic is about the higher education qualifications. And higher education qualification provides a substantial in that labor market. Higher education graduates are less likely to be and tend to have incomes than those without such qualifications. Having a highly educated workforce can also lead to increased productivity and innovation and make Australia more in the global market. So more competitive, it will be happen competitive. Under is to have higher incomes will go there. Other will be unemployed and advantage will be here and unemployed will be here. And let's check our answer. So okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 marks you will be given. You can see here is another passage which is known as reading and writing fill in the blanks, and we can say this that drop down also. And same rule you can apply here, just as drag drop, and this is known as drop down. And you need to skimming the passage quickly and you need to understand the topic of the passage. So this passage is about the astronomers, and here will be the option, and here are four options: 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 2 will be incorrect and 2 will be correct, and within 2 correct option, 1 will be fit in the fill in the blanks. So you need to find out the correct answer here. Suppose stars in not the groups of goal is 2, more people to the beauty and wonder of celestial objects with good viewing expose more people. Another is the equipment to provide about what the eyewitnesses are actually looking at, to provide arbitration, examination, imputation, information. So information will fit here. The most viewed objects are the moon, Jupiter, whose major moons are visible with wood by Nox. The most easily, agreeably, randomly, the most means frequently, most frequently will go here. And I once trained a cheap telescope on Saturn, and some friends so amazed at the sight of the rings, they seriously looked at the other end of the scope to see if I had it. Suit upgraded overload doctored it. Sidewalk Astronomy Night is indeed an international event with dozens of public viewing sites from Beijing to the corner of 81st Street and Central Park West in Manhattan. For more info and to find a site near you, just go to www.sidewalkastronomynight.com, and if there is no site near you, ossified organized site enshrined organized. Okay, now let's check our answer here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 marks you will be given here. You can see here is another passage, and try to find out the topic of the passage. So the topic of the passage will be sustainable transportation, and you need to skimming the passage quickly and go ahead. A sustainable transportation system is one in which people needs and desires for access to jobs, commerce, recreation, culture, and home are accommodated using a minimum of resources. Applying principles of to transportation will reduce pollution generated by gasoline-powered engines, noise, traffic congestion, lead devaluation, urban sprawl. So development, history, sustainability. So sustainability will be here. Economic segregation and inquiry to drivers, pedestrians, and cyclists. In addition, the costs of commuting, shipping, housing, and goods will be must be the passive voice. So will be fluctuated, will be increased, will be reduced. Sustainable. So costs of commuting, shipping, housing, goods will be reduced. So reduced. Ultimately, in a sustainable San Francisco, almost all trips to and the city will be on public transit, foot or bicycle, as will a good part of trips to the larger Bay region. Within the city, among city, always city, within city, within the city. Street front retail and commerce establishments will prosper from the large of foot traffic drawn to an environment and enhanced by trees. So size, volume will be there, and slides, bicycles, racks, benches, and the like, and other people, rents and property costs will be lowered as land for off-street parking is no required or needed. Any more required. Now look at the answer here. So volume 1, 2, 3, 4 marks you will be given, and 1 will be wrong here. Dear students, I request you that you need to do practice more and more and have patience. You need to practice all passages at least one time from real PT. Thank you for watching my video.